Good morning, friends. It is May 20th, 2020. Let's begin in prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, let me play well but fairly. Let competition make me strong but never hostile. Forbid me to rejoice in the adversity of others. See me not when I am cheered, but when I bend down to help my opponent up. If I know victory, allow me to be happy. If I am denied, keep me from envy. Remind me that sports are just games. Help me to learn something that matters once the game is over. And through athletics, I set an example. Let it be a good one. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Today, friends, we are talking about oranges. My kids love oranges. Oranges are a nutritious snack. They're a fantastic fruit, high in vitamin C, high in fiber. They are fantastic for you. And as a mom, I don't like peeling oranges. It is one of my least favorite cooking chores. It is very time intensive, and I have some people I love who are particular about all those little strands on the back of oranges. So I don't peel oranges very often. I used to when they were little, and now I never do. When they got older, I would give them the easy peel oranges, the clementines, let them peel themselves. And we still do that. But I discovered getting ready for field day a couple of years ago. Sorry, scooting this back so I can get in my handy dandy knife set. That it is super easy to prepare a bunch of oranges very quickly if you cut them into smiles. And kids love orange smiles. So all I do is cut an orange in half. And again, kids, ask before you use a knife. Knives are a fantastic tool, but they definitely need adult supervision, or if it's a sharp knife like mine, then adults should probably use it. So cut the orange in half, and then cut on an angle, one angle, flip it around, another angle, and I have the half an orange done. I just set them on a plate, and my kids will eat them for breakfast and be so happy. Super simple. And I wash the oranges first. The peels of the oranges are not clean, so they do need to be washed. But I can do a whole bag of oranges in less than 5 minutes. So this is my finished product. Easy peel oranges. My kids bite these and then peel them away from the peel themselves. Super simple. Super easy. They are waking up, so I'm going to wrap it up. But if you don't like peeling oranges and you still want your kids to get the nutritional benefits of oranges, I strongly recommend cutting them into orange smiles. Yum. Hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow. Take care. Bye.